clear left. How are you, Lenny? Get home in time to watch the eclipse. I'm a big space nerd, and this is the right place to live for that, isn't it? And I also, there's going to be my yearly goal of 10,000 miles I got last Saturday.
Nice.
So I went into Houston downtown and rode back to Deer Park.
Oh, you didn't ride this.
I didn't ride this, but I did a metric, but I didn't ride with the group. I went by myself. I just kind of want to get that goal by myself, you know?
10,000
miles.
Your year starts when? I mean, calendar year?
Calendar year.
Oh, so you still got 2 months, 3 months?
Yeah.
Oh, you got...
Yeah. I'm hoping for 12. We'll see. I'll be gone 2 weeks at Christmas, so that's, you know, 600 miles.
Oh, my God.
That I'm
going to...
I'm gonna miss, so you know. But I'm off the whole week of Thanksgiving, so I can do ride my heart's content that week.
You have a flasher on your bike. Turn it on. The next check.
Vacation days, I just bear holidays. That whole week, we get off. And now we have services and everything. I just don't have to. Okay, I just use old sermons and stuff. And don't even bother with it. Thanksgiving and Christmas, the church office follows the school calendars. So when school's out, our office is closed.
Well, the people working in your office, you've got families.
Yes. And so that's just something that the office, we've always done.
When do you expect to, break?
I'm hoping pretty soon.
Water
right. We sold all that property there we own. We were waiting to sell some of the acreage. And it had to go to the city council because of zoning. And the city council approved it, so the sale went through.
Like your current location?
No, where we're going to build. We owned way more than we needed. And so we sold it to a company that trains people to use. Trains crane operators.
Wow.
And so they're going to build there, and then we're going to build our church right beside of them. And we're going to have different I don't know. There's all layouts and all how it's going to work. And so.
So that's all taken care of.
Yes. We're just kind of waiting to get an architect first. Slowing. And decide what we're going to do, building wise. Slowing.
You don't have a plan for what it's going to look like.
No, not yet.
That must be a fun kind of meeting about people's ideas and what they.
You have no clue.
Yeah.
It is fun. Green hot. We actually have several.
Okay.
I don't know how many. We do have a few people who watch us online who do it that way. And a few families have left after I came. The youth minister left. And some families, we were doing pretty well. And then Thump. Okay.